Is this the same music that was in The Last Life of Strange? At the beginning?
I don't know. I think that it all just has kind of a indie thinking about yourself feel.
I am thinking about myself. I'm very retrospective right now. Or introspective.
Mm.
Which one am I?
I'm like kind of introspective and also maybe extrospective.
Extrospective?
Yeah.
That's like you just created the X-Men song. Extrospective?
Mm-hmm.
Not retrospective.
No.
Not introspective. Is that a word?
Extrospective. I'm thinking about the external, man.
You just blew my mind. Hello, everybody. Welcome to Life is Strange Before the Storm.
Hell yeah.
We're back. We're going to travel back in time now to experience Chloe's life.
Mm.
Prior to Max returning, just after Max leaving, her and Rachel, I assume, getting it on.
Yeah, absolutely.
That's what I'm here for.
Boning down hard. That's what this whole thing is.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah.
Awesome. I mean, that's why I'm here.
They were like, you know what? We don't have time travel in this one, so
the bone down mechanic has been.
It's got to be all about the rubbing. That's this whole game series.
Is that our, that's our song. That's our opening song. Like
the rubbing.
Gotta be about the rubbing. Boning down. Downtown. It's where I'm gonna take the rub. I'm gonna rub it downtown.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know what is cool? Is all of the stuff that we played in the like demo of this.
Mm-hmm.
We'll get another shot at it so you can play as the Chloe that you wanted to play as instead of me railroading you.
But here's the thing. Upon further extrospection, I've realized that you're right. We have to play Chloe like Chloe would be played.
Mm.
Because Chloe, as a person who thrives on lore,
right,
and understanding character motivation.
Sure.
The Chloe we see in Life is Strange proper must be conceived in this game.
Mm.
And to properly tell the story, we have to play her like she would be on the path to get to where she got to in Life is Strange.
It's true.
So you can't
Lots
play
of
her.
Bad fucking choices.
Yeah,
man.
You can't play her like a cool cat. She's got to be
she
stressed
ain't Max,
out.
Max, man.
Yeah,
We're
she's
not
no
playing Max.
Max. She doesn't take 5 minutes to be like, wow, that's weird. I bet I should take a photo of that.
No.
She's like, I'm going to take this marker and scribble dick suck on this wall.
Dick suck.
Rubbing myself downtown. Is that what my song was? I don't think that's what the song was. Let's play this game.
Let's play this fucking game.
Okay. Episodes. Ooh. Oh, I like how they're all together.
Aww.
It doesn't. Although hell is empty, and
hell like, is empty.
I feel like this, even though they're trying to convince us that everything's gonna be great between them, when episode three is hell is empty, I feel like we know this is
but
gonna
hell
end very well.
To be fair, hell is empty is kind of like a, like that's kind of good, right?
Hell is empty and we're rubbing downtown.
Yo, bitch, we ain't in hell. We got out of that town. Let's rub down.
Where is our album? Where is our album called A Rub Down in Hell?
Where?
We haven't even started this game yet, and I'm having a great time. I guess episode one. I'm wide awake. Hashtag Illuminati.
Mm.
N-A-U-G-H-T-Y. I have to explain that every time.
Right.
I want it to be a thing. I'm working on it. I'm trying hard.
Look, I'll always support you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wait.
Is that what that said? you shout that out? Oh my god! Now that's a troublemaker.
She almost let that train hit her.
I can't believe Firewalk is playing a show at the old mill. Fuck yes.
How does she, like, get in
Mom
on this information?
Would kill me if she knew I was out here.
I'm just saying, how does she get in on this info?
I mean, how does anybody get in on barn shows, right?
Well, I
never knew about barn shows because I was a square.
Well, that's why I'm asking. It wasn't because I was... It wasn't like a rhetorical question. It was someone help me get into barn shows.
How do we get into the barn games?
The old barn
the
games.
The old barn games.
I don't want to go to the barn games. I imagine those are not for me.
Gonna spit some watermelon seeds.
Maybe it is. I stand corrected. All right, let's look up. Oh, I don't mouse now. I W?
W to look or S to jump.
Interesting. I thought it was mouse before. Memory was like, you mouse
yeah.
up. Okay.
No trespassing? No way.
Chloe, don't play that way.
Kabam! What?
Take that sign.
You really fucking showed that fence, girl.
Holy shit.
Oh my god. That's less a barn and more an industrial plant.
It is, yeah.
None of this is safe.
This place is awesome.
Is it?
Actually,
if I'm
going
to get inside, I'll have to get through that door.
I think so. Look at this place. This is like the end of a horror movie.
Yeah, that's kind of what I'm meaning. Awesome? Is that the word we're going to use?
Look at all these cars and stuff. Man, you know they're secrets. Oh, I bet they're secrets.
Touch all the secrets, Jesse.
I'm going to find them.
Where are your secrets at, girls?
Like this piece of... Yeah,
a betting stub. Oof.
If I owed somebody $1,000, I'd be shitting my pants.
Damon Merrick?
Damon Merrick, yeah.
Okay, read. You can read it. Chewer versus Goldie. Stake, loss, Damon Merrick.
You fucked up, Damon.
Damn, Damon. Argument, ooh. What if we avoid that for now? Can I, like... Get back in here? No. No is the answer. We watch?
Yeah, just look at them.
Those guys need to get a room.
Their hair is the same. Do they know?
Damn.
Mind your own business.
What is that guy's sleeve? Wood?
I understand.
What?
Look, his arm looks like just a bunch of rings of wood.
That's how you know how old he is.
Ah.
I do.
Do you? Because trust with me is earned in action.
All right, well, we know whose RV this is. It's very obvious. You can't get around it. Franku? Panel?
Hey. Graffiti it!
All right.
I love that we have a thing that's kind of like Max's pictures.
But it's graffiti.
But
it's just
gonna
ruining
be graffiti.
Things.
It's great.
Can I look at it first and then...
Yeah.
Perfect place for me to work.
Poor big, Frank. He big didn't deserve
dick.
This.
Yeah, put a big old dick on there.
Now, what to draw?
Not a meth lab?
Not a meth
or
lab.
Or free candy?
Not a meth lab.
Yeah.
That's my vote. I like that she said what to draw, but she's writing something.
Drawing
definitely,
is
absolutely
like...
Absolutely not a meth lab.
Writing for a pen. I got distracted by her talking. Can I look at it again? Is there?
I'm sorry, officer. It says what on the side of my RV?
We go inside? Do we want to go inside?
Well, I think we have to do stuff out here in order to get inside, right?
Oh, I meant like
seriously,
inside the RV.
Though, who drives an RV to a firewalk show?
Frank.
Frank. Frank does.
Frank does that.
Ponder?
Pond? What the?
Some say the world will end in fire.
Okay.
Mom would totally flip her shit if she knew I hiked for an hour just to see a show.
Yeah, that's what she would flip out about.
This place is sketchy as hell. An old abandoned building in the middle of nowhere, miles from home. Home. Right. Now I remember why I'm here. Any place is better than home.
Is it though?
Does it say hashtag eels forever? Oh, wheels forever. Thank God. I was like, don't think you can pass that shit off. What does that mean, game?
Hashtag eels forever.
Eels forever.
Oh, this is like when Max would just sit.
Yeah.
All right. That's that. Her pondering. Oh, my God. Gas can.
Light everything on fire.
This fire safety isn't exactly high on the agenda here.
It does say burn, baby, burn right over here on the wall, so maybe.
True.
Probably,
you know,
probably not. Hashtag.
Oh, two wheels forever.
That's almost like hashtag eels forever.
That's similar. Pupper!
This place has collected a lot of junk over the years.
Why do you say that like you've been here a lot?
I assume this isn't the main door. Bikes, can we knock these? I don't
want
to go in
there. The main door is where the bouncer is right there.
Gotcha, okay.
I'd join a motorcycle gang if I had any friends.
Yeah. Damn. Okay, well then I guess this
try
is
talking
like...
Try talking to the bouncer.
I imagine if we do that, that's going to be like you go in?
No, because do I don't think he's going to let her in. That's why they were like, oh... That's why I think she said I need to figure out a way to get in.
Gotcha. Let's look at the train car.
An old lumber car. Guess it's been years since anyone's actually worked here. That saw looks ancient. I wonder how long ago the mill actually closed.
Is there anything else of importance? Besides that door back there?
Just the bouncer, I think.
Look at this guy.
Oh, yeah.
I love him.
What's up, girl?
Yo.
I've got to figure out how to get past this guy.
What does that say? Taste iron punk? Bloodsport.
Taste iron punk.
Help you, miss?
You gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
Nope. No one would say that if they were legit.
It's not a bad fake, kid. But you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
See, you're so much better at figuring things out than me.
Should I go back and stand up to him? Or can something around here help me convince him?
The back door, probably, is the way to go.
See if there's anything we can do with that door. Although it does just say look and listen, but we'll find out.
A second door inside? So close, and yet so far.
Sounds awesome.
This band shreds so hard. I gotta get in there.
You're shredding so hard, Jesse.
I'm working on trying to get us in there.
Gotta get in.
Their shredding is so hard. Can I push the bikes over now?
Maybe you can make the fire real big, and he's like, oh, shit. Because there's that gas there, right?
Ooh, we can go back and use the gas on the fire?
Yeah, maybe. No.
I know this isn't going to be like one of those things where with Max we had to get like the right angle for the photograph, so I bet there's something we're just...
Maybe try talking to these dudes again.
That's just a look. Can you turn this thing on? No. Can you push the train car? No. Can you suddenly gain strength?
That would be incredible.
Can I speak to him and like yell at him? Like, let me in, you big dork!
Yeah, she said, should I stand up to him or should I figure out another way in? So it depends on whether or not.
I just want to push the bikes over, but... I can look at this one? Is this different?
Yeah, try looking at all of them.
Nothing says badass like a nice floral print.
I bet that's Rachel.
New dialogue unlocked. Hey!
Ooh, nice.
Nice.
We got that dog kennel. We got...
And there was nothing around the other side of the RV, right? We looked.
No, it was just being able to tag Frank's RV. Yeah, and then logs. Lots of well-placed logs preventing you from moving. Maybe that's the code. Two wheels forever. There's nothing else here. You can ponder it still. Maybe, a betting
maybe
stub?
Maybe try picking that up? Or
No.
There's
well, something you can do with the cars. Here? Maybe you can set off an alarm with the cars?
That's a good idea.
Yeah, what if we break into someone's car? No? Come on. Let's bop a car.
Bop a car.
Like this car right here. I bet that has a good alarm.
Bop it.
Mash it. Whack it. Slap it. I don't see anything worth...
I guess try talking to him again, yeah.
Yeah, I mean, we can't... Uh-oh, what?
Keep walking, kid.
So you can't sneak around. All right, let's try it.
Maybe the bike is his.
God, again? What do you want, kid?
Your bike?
Ooh, your bike. Yeah. I can't yell at him, but okay, your bike.
Is that your bike over there?
Yep.
It's, pretty cool.
Gee, thanks. Is that all?
Damn.
Try the mill. This is the old mill, right? I heard Firewalk is playing here tonight. They're awesome.
Nope.
Are you kidding?
You should probably just go.
But I walked a mile to get here. Nah, let us in.
A backtalk challenge? What the fuck?
Okay, Space.
I have to convince this doorstop that I'm not giving up until he lets me inside.
In backtalk, you use arguments and insults to get someone to do what you want. Oh my god, this is the closest I'll ever get to being a teenage girl. This
oh
is it.
God.
I got it now.
Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
I thought we went over this. Isn't it past your bedtime?
Whoa, okay. To succeed, pay attention to what your opponent says. Bedtime. Okay, bedtime. Bedtime? Bedtime. Your bedtime, no bedtime. Okay.
Then pick a comeback that reflects their words back at them. Your, isn't it your bedtime?
Oh, God. All right, yeah, let's try it.
Aw, isn't it past yours?
Real cute, but I still don't know you.
Cute, okay. I don't do cute. Cute is relative. Oh, I don't do cute.
Look at my face. Do I look cute? Or do I look like I'm going to kick your ass?
Damn!
Okay, kid. I get it. You're tough.
Okay, this isn't a playground?
I am not a kid. He called us a kid.
But that's... Sometimes the right choices are more difficult to pick out. Your playground is a good response to kid.
I see. Okay. Maybe I am a kid. Because this place looks like a damn playground to me.
A girl like you? I can't protect you in there.
Ooh, yeah, what about flowers on your bike?
Flowers on your bike, try it. A girl like you with pretty, pretty flowers on her bicycle shouldn't lecture me on what I can do.
That is a traditional Samoan... Look, my boss decides who gets in, all right?
Bosses suck.
Who's your boss?
Yeah.
What if he really likes his boss? Is your boss your mom? Mm. Follow up. Do you live in your boss's basement?
You're not accepting no for an answer, are you?
Nope.
And you really think you can take me?
Yep.
What if I had a knife?
No problem.
A gun?
Don't care.
What if I had...
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon on a leash in there, and I'd still kick your ass.
I give up. You're all right, kid. Go on in.
Is this how it works? Yeah.
Did I miss out?
I missed out. Yeah, I feel like we're experiencing shit we missed out on.
I didn't know that the way to, like, get into all the cool
this shit is
to just tell people that they're worthless long enough that they let you do it.
Come.
Cute dog.
Okay.
We've experienced this before.
Yeah.
Don't touch my soul with your dirty hands.
Quick question everything. Why? Alright, we can destroy this section.
Crick crack.
Just follow the lights and the sound. Can't wait to get in there and thrash.
Just follow the lights and the sound. Okay. Yep. Pitbull.
Pet him. Bark, bark.
That dog is fierce.
I'll pet him.
Look at his
face. Pet his little boy.
That dog is fierce.
Face. Bark, bark, bark.
What's her name?
That dog's face is amazing.
She doesn't usually like people.
But I'm the protagonist.
Yeah. Me neither.
Damn.
Boom.
Just like that dog. Tough. Was there anything back here that we could have looked at before? No posers. Ain't that the truth?
No posers. Like it should be.
Drunk girl.
Sober up, girl. You're missing the show.
No, I'm going back to sleep.
Tag it. Oh, this is someone else's tag.
Don't mess with
Damon Merrick again.
Oh.
Who is this guy?
Interesting. That's like a main character, maybe.
Yeah.
Okay.
A main character in serious debt.
Yeah. No shit. This car could slide down any minute.
That's exactly what we need. Thank you. Thank you so much. Yeah.
We're gonna sell out. This place is mobbed.
That shirt is rad.
No.
If only we could have one. Look,
20 bucks, baby.
20 bucks? That's robbery. And don't call me baby.
Fine. 20 bucks, thief.
20 bucks?
That guy's a dick. If I want a shirt, I'm going to need to get creative.
No. Oh, we know how to get creative. We'll save it.
Oh, don't even worry about it.
We have to set this up exactly as I've explained it to you.
That guy's a dick.
It's not going to take any more
I'd
than an hour to do
to
it.
I'd see his car roll right out from under him.
Huh. We can do that. We can make that happen.
Yeah, we can do that.
Can you talk? If you don't have 20 bucks, beat it.
Still a dick.
Bitch.
Still a dick.
No. Look,
we can easily fix this.
Hell yeah.
Release.
Actually, hold on. We don't want to do that yet. Oh, no.
Well, just
remember,
talk to everybody first.
Frank needs money, yeah, remember?
Yeah.
Talk louder, please.
Knife.
Okay, good.
Sweet knife. Just like the one my mom refused to get me for my birthday.
Oh my god, don't cut yourself on your own edge.
This place is mobbed.
That was very clever.
Sketch Central.
We're definitely not going to be problems later on for you, lady.
Nope.
Look at the beer.
Cold beer, free for the taking. Drink more, feel less. Yes, please.
Oof. Oof. Alright. That's the crowd.
Yo, tag
here's
that blade.
A saw blade.
Tag
yeah.
that blade.
Graffiti everywhere. I think they missed us.
I like that we get to choose what we graffiti.
Yeah, last time we had sit and spin, right?
Yeah.
So this time we have to do
evil
eye.
Yeah.
What are you looking at?
I like sit and spin better.
Yeah, me too.
It was a little more classy.
It was much more classy.
Much more classy.
300 dock workers laid off, their pensions canceled. God, Prescott's a real tool.
He sure is.
Now here's the question. If I go back, did we get like a... L, journal, J, journal, skate, journal. Cab, journal. Cab? Ooh,
yeah,
we have a journal!
There we go.
Max! Previous. Can we go back?
And
oh,
his
my god.
To Max. Oh,
oh my god.
Stop it. Adorable.
320, 35, 4. Okay. So, hold on. Let's go. Ooh. Oh my god. Max. Oh, young Max.
Aww.
Is there stuff to 11/13/2009?
Sorry, I've been so bad about emailing. Texting is better for me anyway.
Yo, it's Max. How's it going? You there?
Oh, sorry again. I've been really busy. You'd love Seattle. More in a bit.
Cool. Maybe some hitchhiking in my future. Hey, hippie.
Sorry, maybe we should set up a call.
No worries. I'll check my dance card. It's 7 p.m. in Arcadia Bay. What is it? 2019 in Seattle?
I know, right? Maybe this weekend.
Sure, anytime. Let me know. Yo, cream of the crickets. What's the latest, Max?
Aww.
Frank, oh my god.
Your shit's here.
Hell yeah. But tapped out, sorry.
Your loss.
Hey, you can hold it for me for a day.
Can I?
I'm your favorite customer.
Are you?
Frank, you holding?
You still owe me.
I do like how it's 4-3 and then 4-20. She's like,
hey, you got some weeds?
You gonna have me whacked?
Like a weed? Joke about that over text.
You deal drugs in this phone. Anyway, come on, it's 4:20.
I'll meet you if you got the cash.
Rain check. Poor girl. Elliot?
Elliot? Who's Elliot? Yo, dude, that Spanish test sucked. Lucky if I passed.
Aw, lo siento.
Nah, I think I did okay.
Cool.
So what's you up to, baby?
Not much, got shit to do later.
Oh, sick.
This lasted all of a day.
Look, fuck Elliot.
Yeah, sorry, Elliot. Get wrecked. And then Mom.
Are you going to join us for supper?
No, thanks.
Will you be coming home at some point tonight?
I guess that's the end of that combo. That's it. That's as much as we get.
Chloe.
That's it. No, Chloe. Sorry, Mom.
Chloe.
I guess today's date is 5-6-2010. Is that what it's supposed to be?
I don't know.
Because she's like, got shit to do later. Yeah, I would assume so.
Guess so.
Whoa, that's not what I wanted. I want to look at the backstory.
The backstories.
320, 35.
Do you want to take a page each?
Sure.
Okay, go for it.
Oh, I get to read this one?
Yep.
Dear Max, Dad got me the stationery one day when I complained about wanting to send an email and the internet was down. Tonight, I thought, hey, maybe it's time to write Max. The funny thing is, I don't really know what to say, because we haven't talked in 3 months, despite all my calls and texts and... not that I'm upset or anything. Fuck. There's no way I'm sending this, is there? Chloe, the Unfriended, page 1 of 3.
Now this is more like it. Here I could write to you all I want without wondering or worrying if you're ever going to write me back. Maybe one day when you return home and apologize for having forgotten all about me and we kiss and make up, I'll show this to you and we could read it and laugh. Or maybe I'll decide that Journal Max is way cooler than Reality Max and you'll just live in here forever as my little imaginary former current best friend pen pal. Time will tell. Chloe, the journal boss.
I feel bad for Chloe.
I know.
Because Max, like, just left her ass.
Straight up ditched her.
Who is this? Who is this? It looks like Sonic has to fight him in a...
I was gonna say, that looks like a Sonic character for sure.
Ready? So Mom suggests taking a road trip next summer, and I'm like, cool, I guess. But then she starts talking about David being there. Yes, that David. The wannabe drill sergeant who swooped in on Mom and has stuck around like a bad zit. David the mustache monster from the planet Dipshit. That fucking David. Anyway, I politely suggested to Mom that perhaps it was too early to assume David would be in the picture by then, or breathing. Hey, shit happens. As you might imagine, that didn't go over well.
But really, I mean, if this guy's still around 3 months from now, then she's got serious self-esteem issues, and I've got serious self-immolation, look it up, nerd, plans. She can do better, that's all I mean. But she didn't want to hear it, like I'm the asshole, from Chloe the asshole.
And then she's on fire. Chloe the on fire.
Chloe the on fire.
The self-immolated.
Hmm.
So you know how I stopped going to class so much, like you stopped talking to me so much? Funny story, I had trouble coming up with an excuse, so I just didn't. I just didn't show up. It was fine. Nobody said anything to me. Crazy, right? It's like I'm invincible all of a sudden. Or invisible, whatever. No, invincible.
It's invincible, yeah.
Maybe that's the perk of being the dead dad girl. No one knows what to do with me, so they're actually relieved when I stay home.
Wish I'd figured that out sooner. Think of all the wasted school time. P.S. Pris from Blade Runner popped into my head last time I rubbed one. I mean, At first, I was thinking about Deckard and that smolder, but then Pris just totally stole the show. There's probably nothing there. I think I just want her bangs. From Chloe the Electric Sheep. I told y'all
that
this game was gonna be about rubbing.
I didn't think that's where you're gonna go. I'm relieved you did.
How?
Because
how did you not know that's where I was gonna go?
I thought you were gonna talk about Blade Runner.
We literally sang songs about rubbing, and then she said it within the first half an hour of this fucking game.
Maybe it's because I sing so many songs about rubbing, I didn't.
They all blend together.
Yeah, I didn't even remember that.
You forget which game you're even playing while you're singing.
Yeah,
rubbin'.
Every song I sing is just like, rubbing downtown.
Yeah.
My name is Chloe Price, but you can call me...
the middle finger.
Sure.
Wait, has somebody made a Game of Thrones goof where Littlefinger is called middle finger?
There has to be a porn.
There must
like,
be.
Middle finger. We meet again. I run the whorehouse. I guarantee that's the thing. All right, well, we know who Chloe is.
Yeah, we know who Chloe is.
All right.
Who the fuck is Elliot?
William is the dad.
Is dad. Dead dad.
Max is Max. Mm-hmm. Hey, Chloe, I'm Pirate Max. But we're not cool anymore because she moved to Seattle. Okay. Oh, my God. So she hates the fact that her dad's dead. And then I guess that's like a robotic army dick.
It's an army dick, yeah.
It's an army dick. It's an army. Yeah. He's a dickless little shit with a hard-on for the military. It makes sense now.
Yeah.
Okay. All right.
She calls him a hairy dick monster. Yeah. It's all coming together.
Yeah, it's all coming together. And then, oh my God.
Yeah.
Shit to tag question mark? Lost unicorn.
David's shit.
Prison wall.
Don't look at this anymore.
You think that's a prison? I want to let you know.
I bet it's school.
That here it says inmate at Blackwell Academy. Boop, boop, boop. So we're going to go to school and that's where she's going to tag it.
Yeah.
I already got it figured out. Dead white guy is worrisome. that's the spoiler one for me. I'm like, I don't know what that means.
Just gonna doodle a little thing on a dead body.
Doodle on a dead body. Just draws a mustache on a dead guy. Got him.
Roasted
that guy. Okay, let's. Drunk guy.
That's totally me in 5 beers.
That's not a goal, Chloe. That should never be your goal. That is even worse goal. At least she's honest with herself.
That's true.
Let's stick with the one beer.
Chill, girl. Hey, chill, girl. What you doing?
Being chill.
How can you just chill when Firewalk is tearing it up in the next room?
Because she's chill, girl.
She's chill, girl.
She's known as chill, girl. Is there something back here? Syringes. Poster. Oh, the sexy poster.
Classy.
Very.
Very classy.
Super class.
No thanks. I try to avoid hepatitis when I can.
Hey, pal.
Frank Bowers? What is he doing here?
Yo, Frank.
Hey.
Chloe?
I know your name, you idiot. You bought pot for me every month for a year. Look at that getup. Studs, you're trying too hard. What are you even doing here?
I'm here to see Firewalk, man. They rock.
Oh, Rachel's right there.
Hey, that's
How'd
Rachel.
You even hear about this little shindig?
God, the internet. How else?
Seriously? Fucking kids.
How about some weed?
How about some of that weed, though?
Oh.
Okay, so you holding? I could definitely use something to take the edge off.
The edge of what?
As soon as you give me the 175 bucks you owe me.
Shit. Do I really owe him that much? Unless I find some quick cash around here, I can kiss my high goodbye.
Don't worry.
Spot me some?
How about you spot me some? You know I'm good for it.
No way. I learned my lesson last time. Money first.
Never mind then.
Suit yourself.
Fuck power.
Hard fuck core.
Hard Fuck, Gore.
I like how there's just the, oh, well, never mind over there. Can I ask a question? Real question.
Yeah.
You're at a party.
Sure.
You love the weeds. Yeah. You're saying to yourself, man, I wish I could get some weed. But then you realize there's a giant free thing of beer.
Right.
If I owed $175 to someone, I'd take the edge off with about another two beers, like Chloe said.
Yeah.
No one's watching this. It's totally free. There's a cigarette right there. Like, just make do, girl. She's like, I have to go rob somebody now. Okay.
All right. Let's go fuck up this dude's car. Hey. Don't mind me. Just
coming
taking
over
a
here.
Seat.
Releasing that brake would roll the car right out from under that tool. Do I want a firewalk shirt that bad?
Yes.
Yes.
I think I do. No. No. Sorry, dude. Maybe you shouldn't overcharge.
Shit! No! Come on!
I like that he doesn't look at us. Like, we're the only person that could have done that.
He's
Thanks
busy on
playing,
the phone.
Dick.
And I like how there's just a guy outside, too, who was like, oh, jeez, you almost
wow,
hit me.
Whoa.
Instead, he hit that giant truck that showed up. Hell yes, we're
Hell
going
yeah,
to take.
Take it.
Oh, yeah. Sweet, sweet victory.
Oh.
And some cash-a-roos.
That's like $200.
Which we are going to steal.
Hell yeah. The Illuminati will know.
They've known you've stolen.
Holy shit! I'm rich!
Okay, cool. Look at this bong.
Yeah, why not?
Nothing sadder than a neglected bong.
Oof.
Nothing sadder?
I mean, the three beers comment was pretty sad, Chloe.
She returns.
With cash-a-roos.
How about some of that weed-o?
Awesome weed.
About that weed.
Here it comes.
Toss in a dime bag and we'll call it square.
Hey, hey, what are you waving around this kind of money here for? You really don't think before you act, do you?
Nope.
Nope. So where's my pot?
No more loans. I'm not your fucking piggy bank.
You're a good man, Frank.
No. I'm not.
Yuck, Price.
You're cramping my style.
Max is watching you.
Oh, damn. I didn't even think about that.
She watching you.
So, you come here a lot, or?
Yeah.
Right. It's cool.
I'm really glad you approve.
I'll see you later.
Whatever.
I'm obsessed with what I think is a Guy Fieri poster. I feel entertained. No shit. That is like a Diners, Drive-Ins, and Dives
yeah,
promo poster.
I feel
poster.
Entertained by Flavortown.
Yeah, ooh, dartboard.
Reminds me of the way I make important life choices.
Now, have we ever looked this way before we went to the thing?
Half those stairs are rotted through. Looks dicey.
Guess that's where we're gonna
cool.
go.
Let's do this.
All right.
Push through.
Crowd.
Damn, there are a lot
Ooh,
of
Ooh, she's gone here. Now.
Yeah, she is, you're right.
Here we go.
Oh, no, there she is. That's crazy, I didn't notice her until this time.
I mean, we didn't even know what she was gonna look like until the end.
I guess
demo.
That's true.
Hey. You okay?
I'm fine.
Relax. You bumped into me, remember?
Are you that Merrick guy? Is this who this is? Maybe? Obviously, we blow him off. Get
yeah.
wrecked, dude.
I agree.
Fuck off, man.
Hey, you don't know who I am.
Oh,
do you?
Yeah, probably.
No. And I give zero shits.
Hey,
I forgot he had a dope
that works
tattoo.
Out for you, bitch.
He's so
All
dope.
Right. Mosh pit is a no-go. Fine.
You die.
Maybe
I
can get a better
unlocked.
View of the action from up above.
Oh, maybe you can ask somebody about him. Like,
Ooh,
who is that guy?
Yeah. Crap. Yeah, I can go back downstairs.
Fuck, yes! Finally made it. I can't believe it.
Fine, I guess we'll jam out, but I kind of want to go back downstairs now. Also, I like how we have one beer item.
We have one beer in our inventory.
If we were in a point-and-click adventure, I'd find a way to use that with a microwave to create some sort of puzzle solution.
Yeah, we would solve a puzzle with that beer.
Mm-hmm. It'd be very good. Can I leave? Just, like, leave. Uh-oh.
You spilled my beer, bitch.
You spilled my beer, bitch.
You should be more careful. It's a rough place.
I don't like your attitude.
Insult his ass.
Then how about I show you how unimpressed I am with limp dick assholes who get butthurt over a spilled beer?
I think she's calling us out, dude.
She's gonna regret every word. Every word.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
I'm gonna teach this little punk some manners.
I'm serious.
Fuck is
you
this
see
other
me
dude?
Get angry here? Because I'm getting there, and it won't be
the kind
pretty.
Of guy who hangs out with someone with a dope tattoo.
She can take you.
Hey, dickhead!
Punch that man.
Yeah.
Rachel? Come on! Hurry up!
I'm caught up in the traps of you sledding guns. A voice is filled with pain. Lost. No one gave it toss. No one took our slot. Superstone.
Let me go, Frank!
Not gonna happen. Calm down.
Come on, man!
Walk away.
Screw this!
Get the fuck out of here.
I got so caught up in the I know what to do that I didn't think that, oh my god, we could probably talk to Frank about.
Yeah.
Alright. You are jamming along. You're rocking out.
She finally got in there. I'm so proud.
You know, where's the payoff?
Bring the strippers and boobs!
We do occasionally talk about video games.
Bring the strippers and boobs!
Out of our time for video games.
Bring the strippers and boobs!
Oh, thank God, I don't need pants now.
Hey, JC, what are you doing?
Not much. Making a fortune.
It's a professional broadcast.
Yeah, now sing the music.
It's a professional broadcast.
Bring the strippers and boobs!
It's a professional broadcast.
I'm here to ask and answer one simple question.
It's a professional broadcast.
You